This paper will discuss the values and questions connected to the junction of traditional crafting practices and new computational interfaces, representations, and means of construction. We highlight viable approaches and teaching practices based on our experience designing, constructing, and collaborating with technologists, theorists, and craftspersons. This paper concludes with the final discussion of the resulting prototypes from our classes in teaching digital craft.